Breaking news. South Korea desperate for Donald Trump warning ahead of strike on North Korea. Donald Trump has been warned he should under no circumstances take military action against North Korea, as South Korea tries to prevent World War III. Chu Mie, who is chairwoman of South Korea's ruling party, warned that the U.S. president must consult with her government in Seoul before any military action was taken against their unruly neighbors. Speaking in Washington, D.C., Ms. Chu said that a peaceful resolution must continue to be sought. She said, "President Trump often emphasizes that he put all options on the table. We want to make sure that this option of another war is not placed on the table. There are fears that if the U.S. was to use its military force on North Korea, the corrupt regime may retaliate with an attack on the South." Reinforcing her point, Ms. Chu added, "Under no circumstances should the U.S. go ahead and use a military option without the consent of South Korea." Mr. Trump visited South Korea earlier this month as part of a two-week-long tour of Asia. Addressing South Korea's National Assembly last Wednesday, Mr. Trump insisted that the U.S. would not be intimidated by Kim Jong-un's rhetoric and called for other countries to respond to the twisted regime's threats with a sign of military force. He also warned the three largest aircraft carriers in the world are appropriately positioned to face Pyongyang. Prior to his intervention in South Korea, Mr. Trump had previously suggested he was ready to use the U.S. military to attack the rogue country. At the start of last month, he said his Secretary of State's efforts to negotiate with North Korea were a waste of time. On Twitter, he said, "I told Rex Tillerson, our wonderful Secretary of State, that he is wasting his time trying to negotiate with little rocket man. Save your energy, Rex. We'll do what has to be done." Being nice to Rocket Man hasn't worked in 25 years, why would it work now? Clinton failed, Bush failed, and Obama failed. I won't fail. During last week's trip to Asia, the U.S. president also met with the Chinese president Xi Jinping. He called on the Beijing leader to do more to stop North Korea. However, upon his return to Washington, Mr. Trump said he would not advocate a plan which would see the U.S. and North Korea both agree to stop conducting major military exercises in the area. He said, "We agreed that we would not accept a so-called freeze-for-freeze agreement like those that have consistently failed in the past." So, what you think about this news? Please share this news to your social contacts and comment in below comment section. And don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon button next to subscribe button to get latest news alert daily. Thanks.